In my previous role as a cardiac care nurse, I took care of people who had conditions that probably were preventable if they would have not used tobacco, if they would have practiced healthy eating with the things that we talked about earlier, exercised, and took their medications as designed.
I saw something on the internet actually today. It said that these kinds of diseases, 80% preventable. That's really important to, I think, emphasize.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It's really important that these people, you know that they can make a difference. And I think if they do lose some weight and stop smoking, and they will feel better at themselves and see that, you know, I really can positively affect my health.
You specifically mentioned weight loss. That plays a big part of it?
Yes, it does, because extra weight puts a lot of work on the heart. If you can lose just 10% of your body weight, people who have some sleep apnea and things like that, they can help reduce those symptoms. And taking off, I don't think we have a orthopedic surgeon in this room, but if you lose just 1 pound, you're unloading 4 pounds off of your knees. So that's huge. And again, it's not about just losing the weight, but the behaviors that they took, adding physical activity, eating healthy, eating the colorful fruits and vegetables, things that we can incorporate into our daily life, and then you can feel good about yourself to know that I can actually take care of my health through diet, exercise, and quitting tobacco.
Thank you so much,
Becky. Hey, thanks. I gotta go. Kevin Costner's waiting on me.
Oh, go. Tell him I said hi. I'll call him later.